caught after planned. The doctor came back to the TARDIS when he saw the black pony who came out from behind it. I just came to tell you, Doctor, that this is a task you can't run away from. Who are you? I'm Nightmare Moon, and this is what you need to know. You're to find the bag of dark magic seeds. I can't say where it's located, but this map can tell you where to find it, but I must warn you about Lord Voldemort and Timothy. They don't deserve to have it. Any criminal has to be stopped, and I'll take your TARDIS to the junkyard. You wouldn't want them to rob it. No, I wouldn't, ma'am. I never wanted anyone to try and dismantle it. Nightmare Moon explained the idea, talking it in the TARDIS so they would not be heard from anyone wrong. Lord Voldemort and Timothy are wanting two things, which is Thomas and Harry Potter, which is a problem to us if you stop it. They'll be holding every living thing as hostage, releasing them, then doing it again and again. Their lives as squibs are hard when one of them has been little success, and Tom Riddle had a dark soul on his good one. Why would anyone get mixed up in this affair? Well, nobody knows for sure. All I can say is they want the earth we live on all bad. We can't have it. I remember visiting a planet which was going to die. So shall we get this done so that life can go on without these hooligans? Yes. Step out of the TARDIS so I can hide it. I can't drive it. I can carry it with magic. The doctor stepped out, so did Nightmare Moon. She carried the TARDIS to the same junkyard, being careful not to let anyone notice it. As the doctor was soon alone, he felt a wand stick up his back.
Got you, Doctor.
End of chapter 3.